And as a result, it was nicknamed the Bomb Shelter Children. This unbearable situation finally came to an end in 1967. During the Six-Day War, the Israel Defense Forces climbed the slopes of the Golan Heights. After 2 days of courageous and bitter fighting, the Israeli soldiers captured the region. Since that time, for close to 40 years, the region of the Sea of Galilee has been completely quiet. The fields below us have developed into flourishing agricultural ventures, and the shores around the lake into attractive tourist centers. This peaceful reality was the inspiration for calling this lookout the Peace Vista. Kibbutz Kfaharu, sitting on the cliff to your right, was established in 1973. The economy of the community is based on tourism, agriculture, and a highly successful factory which produces flow control accessories. We also suggest you visit the Feek Spring near Kibbutz Feek, several kilometers north from here. The spring flows all through the year, and the trail is spectacular and easy to walk. The scenic promenade, starting from inside Kibbutz Feek and leading to the town of Bnei Yehuda 5 kilometers away, is also a lovely walk. Together, we will keep the Golan clean. The residents of the Golan wish you a pleasant visit.